farming in any form is a ticklish business. So you can imagine what it is when you go in for feather farming. Well, they've been raising ostriches for their feathers in South Africa for the past 100 years. And while the business isn't as prosperous as it was during the rage for ostrich plumes on my lady's hat, they still manage to catch out a living. At Utzhorn, they keep their victim in the dark as they clip him for his riches. After the ostrich is selected for choice plumes and tied, a sock is slipped over his head. Then the painless surgery. Once around 50 years ago, a hat was not le dernier cri unless ostrich plumes wave bravely aloft. And these South African farmers hope that Paris will decree that the feathers are back in style someday. It's not like waiting for the return of the buggy whip, for you never can tell about Paris. Occasionally, they stage ostrich races, but not under jockey club regulations. An ostrich has a 28-foot stride and can run at 50 miles an hour. But if he ever wants to get up top speed, he has to get rid of that jockey. Who got the bird? In the end?